Secretary, we're gonna stop the line where it is, and if we need to add some more after, we will. So you guys are fine, but let's stop and just keep going.
Thanks, sir. So you're looking at a person that was 50 pounds heavier 7 months ago. You're looking at a person that the dentist told me I had to go to the doctor put me on blood pressure pills. After 2 months, that turned my life around. Mr. Casey Salisbury sat in my room and turned my life around. If you guys haven't picked up on this today, all these 3 days we've been talking about emotion. We have to tell people our stories. We have to get inside of their head, and more importantly, we have to get inside our head and believe in ourselves. When you were a little kid, you scared the crap out of yourself. In the bed, you were scared of Chucky, Freddy Krueger, Jason, whoever. And you were in the safest place you could possibly be. But yet, you scared the crap out of yourself. And that was because of our mindset. We came here as strangers, but we're leaving here as friends. It's not about your rank. It's not about where you're from. It's not about your color. We're out to save people's lives and impact people's lives. That's what we're doing. Recreating and understanding